During ASCO this year, I will be presenting an abstract that looks at the combination of tucatinib, which is an oral tyrosine kinase inhibitor utilized to block HER2 receptor in patients who have been diagnosed with metastatic HER2-positive breast cancer with metastasis to the leptomeninges. Typically, this type of cancer is very aggressive and has limited treatment therapies at this time beyond radiation therapy. And so there's very much a need to look at therapies that penetrate the CNS barrier and also and help patients live a better quality of life. So this is the one of the first reports that actually captures that this oral drug tucatinib crosses the blood-brain barrier to an appreciable level. And we also looked at the CNS or CSF levels compared to the plasma and saw that they were, the ratios were comparable. So that was very exciting for our group. And I think that this is a way to move the field forward in HER2-positive drug development, as over the last year, three drugs have been FDA approved for the treatment of this highly aggressive cancer.